He dates girlfriend in Roblox will look like. Tell you of that book. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that was a bad. DJ, why do you say I hate? And then send me my two guesses. Why? You want me to play a guess? I'm between now. I was in Roblox in 2008. I'm in 2017. I don't know what I guess for. Why do I want to have a play in 7th? There. Let me tell you my piggy map. Everyone can join. I put on everyone, if you're my friend, thank
you. Wait a minute. Gotta see. Kaboom. Yep, this is impossible, but right there it has to be. Miss.
Piggy's out of nowhere. He just found Piggy. Under the mask, so I can show you guys this. So you need to find a sister.
You got this EMT.
Rich. Why? Okay.
because he has two internet items. Yep. My friend is
I feel like I'm flashing on those things.
I'll be flashing on those things. I'll be flashing on those things.
And even newly released video of tension with the victim just moments before she died.
She started making these noises. They were horrible.
Fire block noises. I'll be cooking some steak. Cooking some steak. Whoa, you're gonna cook in my. Okay, hello. But that's actually.
They were the last me too. To find in the center of a murder
you get the. Like, the in the right direction.
And she was a dynamic
Salt Lake
business executive
known
for extreme generosity.
That was actually a good idea, Mitchell. Make so you can think the color of your book. Yeah, do you actually need it? Are you going to fuck around it? No, I'm putting you in the book, blocking, baby. You ain't seen it. Ain't seen it in my map. No way. Because I'm going to be with some seasons, like.
Offered to drive everyone home since she wasn't drinking. Then a detour after falling asleep in the back.
We played by the rules.
We played by the rules. Nervous, he says he asks his wife to hand him a small 38 caliber revolver.
If you see in my map, you're acting. You cannot see to the other side. I will actually send it to three days
later. I'll be on oddly bypassing three closer hospitals along the way.
They said they took her to the hospital because Tess believes it's the best hospital in the southeast. They also said that they didn't call 911 because they didn't want to waste time.
In this newly released video, you can see Tex waving Danny Joe to the front of the ER, then helping his dying wife into a wheelchair. Tragically, nothing can be done. Diane McConner dies in the ER. Tex tells investigators just before Diane passed, she told doctors her husband didn't mean to shoot her. Following the shooting, a distraught Tex speaks by phone with reporter Natalie Rubino from our Atlanta affiliate, CBS 46. Along with my life partner, but in the days after that, investigators started to wonder just how accidental was the shooting after all. Crime Watch Daily wanted to know if Tex's gun could have really just gone off as he claimed. So we brought in our own expert to test the theory.
Revolvers are very reliable mechanical instruments. And it's designed to fire only when you pull the trigger. You have to really mean to pull the trigger. It doesn't just accidentally go off.
If I were to drop that gun,
and there was something else that she told police.
It's not ready
the gun
yet.
Fired after they
hit
the road.
If you're watching this video, good song.
Says they were actually stopped at a red light.
Doesn't know whether Tex was asleep or not. She suspects that he was.
Maybe while you
quiet. But
bot. I like how DJ a bot.
Suspicious enough, just weeks after the shooting, our Atlanta affiliate CBS 46 uncovered this stunning detail about the couple's finances.
DJ, you made one of my videos.
Definitely leads to
possible numbers. Subscribe to DJ.
I'm sorry.
Luxury clothes and jewelry up for auction. More than 2,000 items just 2 months after her death.
Dude, DJ.
Explain it this way, saying the auction provides the cash to
DJ,
pay
call me on Discord.
But would that be proven in court? Not long after the fatal shooting, we sent our Melissa McCarty to the McCarver Ranch, just outside of Atlanta, to get Tex's story from Tex himself.
Is this Tex?
I'm fixing it. Okay, DJ.
You spoke to your brother last night, and we wanted to swing by to see if we can talk to you for a few minutes, whatever you're comfortable with. Okay, is there any way we can talk for a few minutes just without cameras, just you and I?
Sorry. Okay, I wanted to talk to you a little bit about your wife and whatever you have to say. Are you available today if I go through your attorney?
After months of investigation, a grand jury indicts Tex McCotter on 7 felony counts, including influencing witnesses, assault with a deadly weapon, and murder. And as he faces prosecutors in court, they're saying Diane's death was all part of a diabolical plan.
Diane's death, he went from -$5,000 to over $1.1 million.
Coming up, Tex, the target.
The easiest way for him to gain control was to kill Diane.
In a courtroom, catches his breath.
What did you say back to him?
As the only other person in that car with the fatal shot was fired, finally speaks.
I said I can't lie.
Attention anyone on Medicare. Did you know you may now be eligible for additional Medicare-approved benefits, including free hearing aids, free eyeglasses, free home prescription delivery, and free rides to medical appointments?
Okay, bye guys.